Relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokemon's concentration. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Roserade is sent out. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack, but it missed. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Rotom is sent out. Hit by Silverwit. But this is not a favorable matchup. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Rotom fell asleep. The move can't hit the opponent. The blue corner still can't move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Hit by Silverwing. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Rockinaw is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Annihilated by explosion! A huge amount of damage! It's down! But the attacker is down as well! The game is now over. The red corner has won the game.